1970s, a group of communist guerrillas from the Malayan Communist Party settled down in the Piyamit Hills in southern Thailand near the town of Betong. Here in the hills, among the forests, they dug a 1 kilometer tunnel to hide from air raids, and it acted as a shelter and a store. After the surrender of the Malayan Communist Party in 1989, the Malayan Communists settled down here through the kind courtesy of the Thai government. The Piyamit Tunnels remain a part of our history, even though it is located in southern Thailand.